man, we've all struggled. We've all been there. And I thought, I'd like to go ahead and have these guys come to camp and hunt with us and see if we can't break that curse on a big old Kansas whitetail. I was looking for something that would mesh well with us and fit our way of camp and our way of life. And after having them here this week, I'm so glad that we did.